Alright, it's Royale Watkins. It is Friday, December 12th, and you're watching My Life Online. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are still butt-ass naked for Butt Naked Friday. Let's do the quick birthday shout-outs. My man Cheo Hadari Coker, happy birthday to you, brother. I apologize that your birthday had to fall on Butt Naked Friday, but that's just what it is. Alright, so this Friday, I want to talk about the pregnancy of Janet Jackson. This is a real issue for me. For years, I have anticipated a situation where Janet, Lil Penny, and myself have gotten together, and to see her impregnated by this bald-headed little motherfucker, Jermaine Dupri. I'm going to tell you right now, I can't do that, but this is a problem for me. Because really, what is Jermaine Dupri giving us besides So-So Def? Who names a record label So-So Def? I mean, he is a background dancer at best. He is balding at 29. How old is Jermaine Dupri? Nobody even knows. He is an Oompa Loompa, and here I am, butt naked, waiting. I'm an African king. If you take me out to the jungle and take Jermaine Dupri out to the jungle, his ass would be eaten alive. The song of the damn day is Stevie Wonder, All I Do. And it's so apropos, because Jay, all the shit I have done for you, cutting out posters and putting together picture books, waiting and learning how to dance like your damn gay ass brother, and this is the motherfucking thanks I get? Turn the damn camera off.